What is DNA? Deoxyribonucleic acid, DNA, is a molecule that carries most of the genetic instructions used in the development, functioning, and reproduction of all known living organisms and many viruses. DNA is a nucleic acid, alongside proteins and carbohydrates. Nucleic acids compose the three major macromolecules essential for all known forms of life. DNA stores instructions for making other large molecules, called proteins. These instructions are stored inside each of your cells, distributed among 46 long structures called chromosomes. These chromosomes are made up of thousands of shorter segments of DNA, called genes. Each gene stores the directions for making protein fragments, whole proteins, or multiple specific proteins. DNA is well suited to perform this biological function because of its molecular structure, and because of the development of a series of high-performance enzymes that are fine-tuned to interact with this molecular structure in specific ways. The match between DNA structure and the activities of these enzymes is so effective and well-refined that DNA has become, over evolutionary time, the universal information storage molecule for all forms of life. Nature has yet to find a better solution than DNA for storing, expressing, and passing along instructions for making proteins. DNA structure. DNA molecules are the polymer. Polymers are large molecules that are built up by repeatedly linking together smaller molecules, called monomers. Think of how a freight train is built by linking lots of individual boxcars together, or how this sentence is built by sticking together a specific sequence of individual letters, plus spaces and punctuation. In all three cases, the large structure, a train, a sentence, a DNA molecule, is composed of smaller structures that are linked together in non-random sequences, boxcars, letters, and, in the biological case, DNA monomers. DNA monomers are called nucleotides. A molecule of DNA is a bunch of nucleotide monomers, joined one after another into a very long chain. The sugar and acid in all four monomers are the same. All four nucleotides, A, T, G and C, are made by sticking a phosphate group and a nucleobase to a sugar. The sugar in all four nucleotides is called deoxyribose. It's a cyclical molecule, most of its atoms are arranged in a ring structure. The ring contains one oxygen and four carbons. A fifth carbon atom is attached to the fourth carbon of the ring. Deoxyribose also contains a hydroxyl group, O, attached to the third carbon in the ring. The phosphate group is a phosphorus atom with four oxygen atoms bonded to it. The phosphorus atom in phosphate has a marked tendency to bond to other oxygen atoms, for instance, the oxygen atom sticking off the deoxyribose sugar of another nucleotide. The four nucleotide monomers are distinguished by their bases. Each type of nucleotide has a different nucleobase stuck to its deoxyribose sugar. A nucleotide contains adenine. T nucleotide contains thymine. G nucleotide contains guanine. C nucleotide contains cytosine. All four of these nucleobases are relatively complex molecules, with the unifying feature that they all tend to have multiple nitrogen atoms in their structures. For this reason, nucleobases are often also called nitrogenous bases. Phosphodiester bonds in DNA polymers connect the 5-carbon of one nucleotide to the 3-carbon of another nucleotide. The nucleotide monomers in a DNA polymer are connected by strong electromagnetic attractions called phosphodiester bonds. Phosphodiester bonds are part of a larger class of electromagnetic attractions between atoms that chemists refer to as covalent bonds. In order to keep things organized, biochemists have developed a numbering system for talking about the molecular structure of nucleotides. These numbers are applied to the carbon atoms in the sugar, starting at the carbon immediately to the right of the oxygen in the deoxyribose ring, and continuing in a clockwise fashion. The numbers range from 1 prime, identifying the carbon immediately to the right of the oxygen, all the way to 5 prime, identifying the carbon that sticks off the fourth and final carbon in the deoxyribose ring. The phosphate ester bonds that join one DNA nucleotide to another always link the 5-carbon of the first nucleotide to the 3-carbon of the second nucleotide. This forms a covalent bond between the oxygen sticking off the 3-carbon of the second nucleotide and the phosphorus atom in the phosphate group that sticks off the 5-carbon of the first nucleotide. These bonds are called 5-3-phosphate ester bonds. Each time nucleotides are bound together, a water molecule is removed, or lost, through a process called dehydration synthesis. Many molecules rely on dehydration synthesis to assist with forming or breaking down polymers.